Around for Shen. And Shen trying to spin away from his chuck. Still with it. Drops it off to Steen. And a drive, and he scores! Steen, what a shot! And the Blues lead 1-0.
Second shot of the game for Alexander Steen. Had one on the power play, and this one fooled goaltender Marc-Andre Fleury. I think it...
For Vegas. Cuts across. Backhands it in deep. Trangelo gets there ahead of Neal. Neal back in and Holla. Quick shot! Score!
Eric Holla from out high beats Hutton. That's his 15th of the season to tie a career high and tie the game.
After not getting much, it said they need to put more pucks towards the net, and that's exactly...
And Colton Parayko on his horse. He fakes it from the angle. Rebound. Oh, Pajarvi with a great chance.
Where is it?
They score! He found it! And Stasny jams it in, and the Blues lead 2-1.
Good quick hands there by the veteran Stasny. Sniffing around for that loose change. And I can tell by the reaction of Marc-Andre Fleury that he didn't know where that puck...
And they drop the puck at the line. Blues get it. Edmondson, empty netter! Off a Golden Knight player wide. And now Steen races in. With 5 seconds left. Theodore checked. And the Blues win it.